May I know your name and where do you stay in Bangalore, ma'am?
I am Aruna. I am staying in Chikkasandra.
How old is your child?
5 years old.
What were you looking for your child?
He is very naughty. I am looking whoever they will teach a very good education. So, I am looking for.
Which other preschools did you consider?
I already saw Prathana, like 4-5 schools I saw, but this one is the better because I got a, from parents also, I got a, old parents, I got a reference.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
This school. Because I got a good reference from others. It's a very good and also good culture, activities and all. So I choose this one and also it is very new to my home.
How is your experience been with Genius Kids Chikkasandra?
See, I am a working woman, so I don't have time to give more time to teach to my baby. So I'll come at 7 o'clock. So if I sit with him half an hour also, he's very good in writing and all. So as they like, they are treating like a family and also teacher, it's very good.
I'm very happy. Based on your experience, tell me two best things what you like about Genius Kids Chikkasandra.
Yeah, one example I'll tell for my baby, speaking is very less up to 3 years. He don't know to proper speak also, like he will tell only ma, appa, amma, like that only. So, and also he will, for activities also he's a very naughty, when he come here, whatever we are saying now, he will listen, he will do that one, and also in speaking also is very well now. I'm very happy. Now I'm very happy in this one.
Anything that could be better?
I'm very happy. Genius Kids is a very good school.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how would you recommend Genius Kids to other parents?
5.
Thank you, ma'am. Okay.